pop where things, from my point of view, started going more to what things look like opposed to what things sound like. You know what I mean? Before, we ain't know what MCs look like until we went to the party and seen them rocking, you know what I'm saying? Or seen them, you know, most of the time you see them rocking at a show before you even knew, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, before video, pre-video, you know, so, you know, you really was going off the sound of the record. Straight skills. See, once it started getting more publicized and, you know, it started being, hip-hop started to be more of a money-making thing, then you get these corporate ideas where you want to put what it looks like to sell what it sounds like. We're dealing with music, so what I did was I said, all right, look, I'm going to come with the angle of it don't matter what I look like, you know, it don't matter what the artists look like, it's more what the artists sound like. So the mask really represents the whole, like, to rebel against the trying to sell the product as a human being, you know what I mean? It's more of a sound, so, you know, and at the same time, it, you know, it's something different, you know what I'm saying? And it fits with the theme of the rebel or villain, where, you know, to him, he don't care about the fame and all that shit. That shit is of no consequence, you know what I mean? It's more of the message of what's being said. So I think it helps people focus more on what's being said. And it's still entertaining. It's still like the theater, and it has the appeal of, you know, something that could be considered entertaining, but that message is still there. That, yo, you know, villain represents anybody. Anybody in here could wear the mask and be the villain, male, female, any race, so-called race, you know what I mean? It's about where you coming from your heart, you know what I'm saying? Like, what is the message, what you got to say, mm-hmm. you know what I mean? So that's mainly why I chose to bring the mask into the fold. Mm-hmm.